Welcome to task two, which involves forming an extracorporeal Roeder knot. Here we'll demonstrate the knot, which is a half knot initially, two full turns around standing end, and then a half hitch locking knot. The knot can then be slid along and locked at any point. Task two, you have 8 minutes to form three of these knots. The first knot is formed in front of the examiner outside of the 8 minute slot. And this gives time for you to show the examiner that you know how to form the knot properly. The next two knots that you have to form the Roeder within the 8 minute time frame. As you can see on this model, it's designed to simulate a laparoscopic appendicectomy. You have four lines which create three separate zones. There's the proximal zone, where we're suturing at the moment, the middle zone, and then the distal zone. And the idea of the task is to place two extracorporeal sutures in the proximal zone, one extracorporeal suture in the distal zone, and then cut between the two in the middle zone. You fail the task if the knots are not secure and also if they're not in the appropriate zones. Each zone should be about a centimetre diameter. It's important to use the instruments bilaterally. You can either use two Johans, or here as demonstrated with a Johan and a dissector. I normally choose a length of braided suture about 80 centimetres. A normal loop suture creates three separate sutures. Form the knots carefully in the loop carefully, and when placing it in the box, ensure that you're holding onto the knot so that it doesn't close prematurely. It's important to place them definitely within the zone so that they're isolated properly and then secured. You need to pull on the end to knot it properly within the appropriate zone, and then pull in a perpendicular fashion with your remaining instrument just to lock the knot in position. At the end of the task, the security of these knots will be tested to ensure that they'll be secure, and in an appendicectomy that they wouldn't leak. Once you're happy with your secured knots, it's important to cut in between, and this forms the end of the task.